boys, today we're jumping back into the world of chess, a form of chess known as brain mind, mind hand. What was the Jesus thing? The mind and the body? I think they just yoinked it from Jesus. Basically, one person picks the piece. The other chooses what to do with that piece. The results, funny and hilarious. How's it going, guys?
We're good. Yeah, we're doing well. Are you excited? Have you played Hand and Brain before?
You guys are way too successful on Twitch to be sharing a headphone for your headphone solution.
Dude, we're still green on our screen.
Makes me mad that they have more viewers than me
sometimes. I did.
I can't believe she had more viewers than me playing Valorant with this fucking tech solution.
Will you ever play Valorant with me, Ludwig? Oh, she's here. Hello, cutie.
Hi.
I can't play with you. You're too low rank.
You'll regret that.
I can't believe.
Just wait.
I can't believe you're trash talking your own teammate, Ludwig.
Cutie, I just have this
you
Valorant.
Look fantastic today. I'm excited to be on the same
cutie,
team.
How
we're going to kill
cam
it.
Look not so shit? Why does mine look so bad?
Because you're ugly. That's not my fault.
I'm not dealing with this shit. I can do a fucking music stream right now, pull a nice fucking 8 to 10K. I don't have to deal with this. I left the call. What am I going to do dealing with it? Why do I got to deal with this shit? You know what? I want...
Happy fourth, homie.
I want
you
male representation.
For the fourth after streaming.
There's not enough men in here. Okay? I'm going to say it.
Ludwig!
I'm going to say it. Oh.
It's you're ruining everything.
Sorry. Sorry, sweetie.
Everybody's mad.
I'm joining right now. Hey, what's up, guys? Hey, sorry
about
that.
I'm sorry about him.
Sorry, yeah, just it glitched out. What's going on?
All right, you guys started the game. All right, cutie. So I'm going to tell you pawn.
We're already in? What?
I haven't put on my classical music. You have to wait until I put on my classical music. Got my glasses. We're ready.
All right. So what is my role here, Andrea? Which one do I?
To be bad.
Well,
really? Really, cutie, you think my goal is to be bad? You think that's what I'm supposed to do? I'm supposed to be bad at the game?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Doesn't make any sense.
Let's do a bishop move.
The London.
Beautiful.
All right, cutie.
Sure, we'll call it the London.
I love that you're throwing them off with that move. Let's make a knight move here.
The pepperoni.
Nice. Let's do a queen.
Son of a bitch.
Is there a clever queen move or is it just yoink?
Nice. Just yoink.
Let's do a pawn move.
Right. Yes. Yes.
Cutie. Yes, the pawn.
Yes, a pawn. Yes. Mm-hmm. I see why we would do that. Yes.
Let's do a bishop move.
Ludwig, can we blindfold you?
Yes.
I don't.
We could blindfold me on the next. That would be fair. That would be fair. I'm down.
I'm Hand and Brain. That'll be too tricky.
Hustling right
now.
Hey,
are you not believing in your partner?
No.
Wow. That's not what's happening.
Wow.
Cutie, I think you're great. Cutie, I think you're great at chess.
I'm fine.
Oh, this is. We can come back from this, okay? Ludwig has lost games before. Yeah.
Right, what a weird thing to. Of course, everybody's lost game. Of course.
We haven't lost any game before.
Queen, let's make a queen move, cutie. I believe in you. Big, scary, threatening queen move.
I think a queen move is just how you guys wake up every day.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm sorry.
That face actually said
it. Oh my god.
Oh, I'm a simp. Hey, how about you lay off, man?
Okay, all right. So we're down a little bit here, but we're not quitters.
I think we seem great. I think we're
looking good. Should we have mercy or no?
I believe in no mercy. That's
okay. I agree.
Dvorsky said mercy's bitch made.
Let's do a queen move.
Mm-hmm.
All right, cutie, you feeling like we can get a stalemate here?
Yeah, I know exactly what that means. Yes.
Okay, king move, cutie, I believe.
Let's do a queen move.
Okay, nice. King move.
Mm-hmm.
Why is he such a villain laugh?
Let's
Jesus.
Do
it's not a villain laugh.
A knight move.
My normal knight move. this.
Okay, let's do a pawn move.
It's crazy. That is exactly what I would have thought of.
There nice. You go, cutie. There
okay,
you go.
Okay, we're going to try again. Let's do another knight move. All right, there has to be a force bait. Bang. Okay, let's do a pawn move. Nice. And a knight move. Beautiful.
Son of a bitch. Exactly. On the bright side, we had zero missed wins. And I think that...
You didn't miss a single opportunity.
You didn't miss any opportunity.
I think that is good to look
pretty
at.
Good.
Yeah.
Pretty good. Pretty good. So now you guys get to be the brain, so that's fun.
What are we going to do here? We are going to do what we call a bit of a mogul move, bishop.
Okay.
I like Papa Botez
in Ludwig's chat?
Is he? Papa Botez!
I don't think he is he?
He has one message today, and he said, want to break Alexandra's concentration? Play this in chat. Rick Astley never going to give you up. Trust me. Right. I would like to make a bishop move.
Oh! Okay, this is an important move. Important move.
Now's the time. Actually, I'm not going to troll.
Pawn.
Yes. Yes, yes, cutie. Yes. That's
oh
what I wanted
God.
To hear.
Oh my
That's
God.
All I wanted.
All right. All right. Everybody chill for a moment.
You suck.
Okay. You made one move and it was just capturing.
Oh, I can't hear you anymore. Sorry. Playing chess.
Okay. All right. All right. You know what here? I would like to go for something a little sneaky. Let's go for a... No. Is it? It's too brazen.
Are you confused? You don't know what to do?
It's almost too bold.
I have faith. Go for
it. I would like to make a bishop move.
Okay, I think I'm doing the same thing. I hope I'm gonna ruin her pawn structure.
All right, another important move here, cutie.
What the fuck is her rating?
Yes.
What the fuck is her rating? What was that shit?
Yeah, we're fine. We're
what was that?
We're
she thought I wanted that. All right, I would like to make a classy king move.
You don't even know what classy means.
Bougie ratchet.
Bishop move.
Okay.
No, wait.
No, bishop is great. Don't listen to that evil laugh.
No, bishop is what I wanted. I thought it was
bishop.
Name. I would like to make another pawn move.
Another pawn move, Andrea.
What?
Another pawn move.
Wait, I didn't move yet. Hold on.
Cutie is pre-moving.
There's a good follow-up here.
Yes, there is. I do see it. A rook move. Oh, excuse me, a knight move. I misspoke.
I'm sorry. He said rook.
Andrea, he said rook. Sorry about that. We're going to have to respect the regulations.
No worries.
Women!
Rules are rules. A pawn move.
There's other pieces too, but that's all right.
A knight move.
Beautiful.
All right, cutie, we're going to have to deal with some threats here.
Oh, yeah, I see. We got to do a bishop move. I think.
Yes, sir.
Which bishop, Alex?
I'm just thinking.
Yeah.
I would like to make a queen move.
Yes. Oh, it's so beautiful.
Uh-oh. A king move.
I would like to make a queen move.
Never gonna let you down.
A savant of the game! I forgot you can hear me through Cutie's mic.
You're so loud. Did you mute
I'm not loud. She just uses a blue Yeti that's not on me.
Hey, we use a Yeti.
Yeah, that's embarrassing.
No, he is loud. You can hear him down the street.
No, you cannot.
Yes, you can.
It's a small street. Too.
I went outside and the neighbors asked me if like everything was okay.
That's literally what happens to me too.
The neighbors ask you, damn, is it just so cool because you have good content that's free all the time to watch and listen to? Exactly.
It's not free. You said I have to tier 3.
Okay,
stuff.
Anyway, game 3.
I have a suggestion. I feel like we should keep going, but maybe we should swap. So I play against Ludwig and Andrea plays against Cutie. So Cutie, you're going to be the brain again.
So I'm going against Alex in the
Cutie's
play.
But Cutie's my brain. But Cutie's my brain. Yeah.
Sure. I'm down.
Sure. Yeah.
Just to mix it up. What do you think, Cutie?
I just want to win.
Let me rephrase that.
Game.
It's just to avoid the 3-0.
Exactly.
No, no, let's just give it a shot to mix it up, you know?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely, absolutely, absolutely.
If that's all right. I'm not saying we're not going to get 3-0'd.
Okay. You don't have to sugarcoat it. It's just, think of an excuse. I was, I'm pregnant and I just can't focus.
Judy, what the fuck? that's the first excuse you went for. It's a little early, okay? I'm drunk. Go with that. You're pregnant? That's the first one you jump to.
Well, I can't drink because I'm pregnant.
Yeah, smart thinking.
Bishop.
So, Judy, when are you expecting?
The London system.
How long do pregnancies last? next year. night.
So you got pregnant? Is this because you had sex with somebody? So the person you did it with must have had sex to have gotten you pregnant.
Okay, let's do a bishop move.
Am I correct in surmising this?
Night move.
Good, you say
that's right, boys. I had sex. Woo!
What did you say?
Oh my god! It's so embarrassing. Embarrassing.
Sorry, what was the move? What was the move
Shut
called?
Up. Pawn move.
Indubitably.
Pawn move.
Nice.
Yes, a pawn move, yes.
Is there a
distraction
move?
If you
Let's
would
do
like...
a pawn move.
I do too.
Very nice.
Oh, I see what we should have done.
It's all right. We didn't even need that horsey.
I hate that. All my homies hate that horse.
Yeah, man.
I want to do another pawn move.
All right.
Women's five master, more like women's fanchetto monster.
I hear you, Ludwig.
Wait, how did you hear that?
Hear you.
How did you hear that?
Cuties,
I didn't even yell that one. That wasn't good enough to say out loud. I just wanted to work that one on my chat. If it'll all double, I'll say it to you guys. They can hear all right,
the
cutie, whisper.
We can still come back.
Like
from
the
I
whisper.
Said, just need one. Hey, Andrea, did you ever
Thank
go
you,
see
Carrot
some
Man Willis,
D-Tan
for the subs, boys.
When you were there for vacation, those nice castles that we saw in the French country.
No, I actually don't recall, man.
Bishop?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay.
Oh. Wow. I meant Rook, but I got the word. I always get Rook and Bishop mixed up in my head.
Let's do a night move here.
A night move here? Now, when you were in France, did you see any G5s, or was it mostly like...
For the longest time, I thought there was someone else in that house, like another dude, but now I realize it's Ludwig every damn time.
Yeah, I stream in the closet. It's all he gives
me. My sister makes me do that too.
Yeah.
But I refuse today. You have to stand up and say, no, I will not go in the closet.
Well, it's the cheapest rent is the closet, so that's all I've got.
Cutie, come on. Yeah. Tell them that you enjoy the closet. The closet's fun, right? It's fun.
I hate it here.
Okay. All right. Give me a second. Give me a second.
Please don't come in here. Please don't come in.
I thought you liked the closet.
Please.
Now you hate the closet.
I'm trying to play chess.
I thought you liked the closet. Now you hate the closet.
Lock the door.
Work every day to pay for that closet. Missionary once every what? Summer solstice?
Going to say,
it was a safe place, but not anymore.
This is a safe place, cutie. You're okay.
It's fine. Pawn.
We're getting dangerous with these memes. I need to cool down.
A night move.
Is there a dope night
move? It's okay
move I
to
have?
Admit our mistakes.
Okay, don't have to phrase it like that. It's rude.
Are you talking about the game entry or what he did to Cutie in the Closet?
Okay, oh, wow. All right, guys.
Oh, Andrea, you developed very well from when.
Yes.
Oh my god! What a weird phrase to say to a human, first of all.
Let her take whatever she can get.
Okay,
yes,
okay.
I already took whatever I could get. That's why I'm with Ludwig.
No, that was a good one. No,
that wasn't that good. It was like decent.
Ludwig Malding because it's
mauled.
Yeah,
like,
funny.
It was a decent.
The ones,
I would say passable.
We'll start with a queen move.
Oh, you gotta move that king.
Yes. That knight. Yes, yes. So, Ludwig.
A knight move.
Do you have any names yet?
Yeah, actually, you know what? I was gonna ask Andrea, were you thinking, I was thinking of names. What do you think about knight to d4 as a name?
Alex, how do you like it when we're playing your game?
Hold up, hold up.
You whatever you want, Ludwig. I have faith.
Ludwig Jr. Part 2. I have a brilliant move.
Just don't flag, Ludwig. Just simple chess. Go
simple
quick.
Chess, Ludwig. Simple
we
chess.
We got 25 seconds.
Plenty of time. Here. You could go to the closet and back with 25 seconds. You want to try it? Race?
Yeah, no more closet chess. We might just
what do you mean race? You want to race me versus friend. You to go to no, the closet friend. In my home yeah. And you in Canada race to that closet.
All right.
A boot.
Very respectable.
We're
going to
come in with the speed.
A boot? Really? That's the joke you're trying with your chat and you make fun of mine?
No, 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 no. No, that's just,
that's another 90.
Fuck me. Let's go.
You called? The door's locked, but I thought you called.
Oh, my God.
What? We only have 24 seconds. Get back.
Oh, just move a pawn. Move a pawn.
Lud, come here. Hey, Lud.
What piece? What piece?
There's a spider. Lud, please.
Knight, go now. Quick.
Knight, go now. Knight,
Lud,
go.
Please.
Shut the fuck up, cutie!
Okay, Lud, we really gotta come in with some
bishop?
Speed.
Bishop?
Oh, it's four.
No, bishop, I meant. Yeah, bishop.
You said it. Yep. All right, finish it off. I pre-move the queen, Ludwig. I believe in the 12 seconds.
Pre-move that shit.
That was beautiful.
Woo!
Didn't even
let's
the
go! Floor. Let's go! Women's mind master? More like women's lost to me!
What was that? I guess we accept our defeat here.
3-0, baby.
Oh, that wasn't even close. I don't know if you guys noticed, but...
Well, you know, it was a friendly match, so I think we're all okay here.
So embarrassed. Never gonna leave the closet.
Yeah, out of curiosity, how much money was on this friendly match?
So the winners get 1K.
Wow, that sounds friendly. I'll put up all my money in a blindfold match right now.
Against Cutie, you guys want to bet a match against
each other? You'll be the brain still.
And you'll be blindfolded.
Yes, and I'll be the hand that moves the piece.
Okay, and maybe it's a shorter time control, so you get like 3 minutes and Cutie.
Well,
just to mix it up a little.
I would be blindfolded here, so I don't feel like we need to do add all that. Cutie?
Sorry, I'm playing sad music because I lost, and it usually baits donos, so.
Sure. Hey, gotta work.
I think the way it should work is Cutie can be my brain and she gets to see the board, and you are Andrea's brain, but you can't see the board.
Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Okay. Yeah. That makes way more sense.
Yeah.
I thought Ludwig was playing the hand but telling me his moves, and I was okay. That's why I was confused.
Yeah, Ludwig's no good with his hands. So.
So what do you want to play this match for, or just friendly?
I'm down to do it friendly.
I mean, this might be news. I'm not that good. So, you know, I'm happy with whatever.
Wait. I do remember this fabled tweet bet.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not tweeting anymore.
You can come up with something.
I think, Andre, we could come up with a good tweet.
Yeah, but, Ludwig, you're tweeting as well?
Yeah, I'll tweet.
Something like, today I found out I'm going to be a father.
Be very alarming to my 140,000 followers. I think they would be concerned. Sure. Yeah, I'm down. I'm not going to lose. I'm confident.
Sounds good. We're not going to lose.
I'm not going to lose. Worst case scenario, I get like 10K likes on Twitter. And I just have to answer the question every day in stream for the next month. That's the worst case. Where did we put our bishop? I don't remember.
Oh,
we have a bishop on E7. And the other bishop hasn't moved yet.
Okay. Why are you saying sorry? What happened?
Oh, because earlier she like muted while and I said a piece, so I don't know if you heard the wrong move.
Oh,
she,
yeah, like, I just didn't even hear the bishop move.
So white, her...
Your mic keeps cutting out.
Yeah, she keeps muting us. She's trying to sound
that's...
Her
okay, really, Alex? Really?
Can you still visualize the position?
Almost entirely no.
Wait.
I would like to make a bishop move.
All right, we're going to sacrifice. Because we have nothing else. Bishop takes h3.
Pawn. All right.
Okay, pawn takes
very
h3.
Nice, cutie. All right,
visualize
very
it.
Nice.
We can make
very
the sacrifice
nice.
Work.
I just don't have time, Andre. I can't think. I need like 30 minutes to play these games.
I know, dude. We have 3 minutes, but it's okay. Just try to think of the diagonal that we just took a pawn on.
Sure.
See if you can.
I would like to make a queen move.
Nice. Okay. We are a very long time, but we can make this a good
queen.
Okay, yeah, well, I gave you 4 minutes, so you
she's
have more time.
Right, she's filibustering.
You have more time.
I'm giving you all our pieces, and I'm going to give you some of their pieces,
mm-hmm,
okay?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So we have a pawn on h6 and a queen on h3, rook on f8, d8, knight on b4, and bishop on e7.
Andrea, I feel great about this.
Okay.
I would like to make
this is a critical position.
I would like to make a queen move.
Thank the god. I'm very proud. Okay. You saw the queen attack. Very nice.
Queen.
Okay.
Queen takes g5.
I would like to take.
Okay, you have to say the piece, but I think that's
mm-hmm,
okay.
Mm-hmm. Right. The piece that would take g5 would obviously be.
There's only one option.
It would be a b c d e f g e 4 e3. Okay, cool.
It was a pod. You should have said pod.
Great,
okay,
great.
Knight.
Beautiful move.
Okay, knight e3.
Knight e3.
Yes.
Take the knight.
You have to give me a piece and.
Right. Take a piece that you
same
want.
Piece,
I would like. I would like to move a pawn.
Good.
This is so fucked. Lost. This is
another
so
knight
fucked.
Move.
They gave me seven minutes. This
I need
is
to
so
be more
fucked.
Now.
I would like to make a knight move.
We don't have a knight.
Okay. Yes. By that I mean a bishop move.
It's alright. It's really hard to visualize here.
I got scammed by Alex.
You got so scammed, dude.
I got scammed.
This is so hard for
took me
no
45
time.
Minutes for my last one. I thought it'd be easier because I could just say the
really
pieces.
Unfair.
I got scammed. She wanted me to play with
knight.
5 minutes.
I can't
she's a scammer.
Knight takes e7. We lost our bishop and they're giving us check. The king's on g8.
I would like to make a pawn move.
Very good. I know you have no idea where the position's at, but that was great.
Literally zero.
I pushed F6.
Okay, great.
Do you want me to recap all the pieces?
Absolutely not.
Okay, cutie, we have 50 seconds. We're going
to have
to say faster
seconds.
Moves.
Knight.
Okay, beautiful.
Rook.
Knight.
King.
Rook G8. Should I even tell you? You just want to guess it all.
Bishop.
No. Bishop F3. Okay, we're going to have to speed up a little bit.
King. King. Knight. Rook, Andrea. Rook!
Knight c4.
Rook!
Yes.
Knight.
Rook again!
Knight
e3. Oh, you missed the fork. Thank God.
So we only have 11 seconds. We're going to just say
Rook.
Any
knight.
Rook!
Knight f7.
Rook!
Knight.
Knight Jack, Ludwig! I did a king move.
Force
knight.
Move.
Knight
Rook.
F6.
Okay,
ring
our rook, king our rook, whatever
Rook,
you want.
Rook,
okay,
king.
Next,
Rook, Rook, king.
King. Knight.
King.
Okay. Knight.
Okay.
Knight.
Rook.
There's no bishop.
King.
Pawn.
King can't move a pawn.
She called pawn.
Rook.
She called pawn.
Pawn.
King. King. King, Andrea.
Knight.
King.
Okay.
We both. Okay, I don't know what we should do. We both have one rook.
Rook. Move my rook.
We were in check. It's illegal. Okay.
Is the game over? What's happened?
It's a draw.
You guys want a draw?
It's a draw.
I'll take a draw.
Sure.
Okay.
We'll take it.
Take the draw, Andrea. I don't even know
what happened.
Oh my god, we ended up in Rook King?
Yeah.
What
I
the
don't even know
fuck
what happened,
happened?
Dude.
I'm going to count that as a W in my mind.
That's I will do the same.
Chat, I couldn't hear anything at some point, and I was trying to read the moves,
I don't
too.
Even know what happened.
Yeah, that's impossible. Blindfolded was the worst idea I've ever had.
We came back. We were down
we did
every
come back.
Possible piece, and we literally took everything back.
I would like to look at the analytics here.
Let you guys do that for the content. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Best
smiley face.
Ever. So what happens with the bets?
Well,
all
we
off.
Because
we drew.
No, you guys all escaped.
No,
what are you
going to
do?
Clearly, we won because,
It's fine. We still
like...
won 1K then, me and Ludwig.
Did.
We're still the winners.
Poggy, 1K. Yeah.
The rich do get richer, don't they?
Yes. Yes, smiley face, we do.
Evil Ludwig.
Stay in my closet forever.
Yes, smiley face, you will. All right, well, hey, GG's.
Yeah, this was fun. Yes. Thanks for playing, you guys.